Good morning, Warriors. I'm Johnny Maggio.
And I'm Maddie O'Brien. Today is October 19th, aka Class Color Day in Wilton High School.
We hope you've enjoyed Spirit Week thus far. Jersey Day and USA Day have been hugely successful. Spirit Week continues with Toga Day for seniors only on Thursday and Blue White Day on Friday, where it is encouraged to show your warrior pride and spirit. Look at some fellow students enjoying Spirit Week.
And of course, Spirit Week leads up to the Wilton Homecoming football game, which will be played against Stanford High School on Saturday at 2:30 p.m. right here at Tom Fujitani Field.
And finally, we have the ever-popular dance held at Cider Mill School from 8 to 11 p.m. Tickets for the dance are $15 and can be purchased at the back of the cafeteria from today until Friday.
So keep up the great Wilton High School spirit and show your support at the football game as Wilton looks to grab their fourth win of the season.
Speaking of which, fellow Wilton High School student Ryan McDermott sat down with Colin Carroll and spoke about this weekend's game, and here's what he had to say.
So I'm here with Wilton football star and team captain Colin Carroll. Colin, the football team has been doing awesome this year. What has been the biggest part of your success?
Probably our team chemistry. You know, we're a really close group, the upperclassmen especially, mainly the guys who play. We're all really close together, and that helps us in the field.
All right, and how's the team dynamic this year? With a lot of young players, what is the camaraderie like?
Like I said, you know, the junior and senior class are really close, and that's kind of fed off with a lot of the sophomores, and everybody else is starting to pick up on it. So, you know, this far into the season, we're just a really close group and a really close team that also feeds off into the success.
And now following the loss last weekend to St. Joe's, how are you guys planning to respond to this?
Well, we've already started responding pretty well to it. You know, it was a great effort. We just didn't execute. And the things that we messed up against St. Joe's, we can easily fix this week in practice leading up to Stanford. And obviously, this being homecoming, you know, we can put it behind us easily and focus on this week for such a big event and big game.
And what has the atmosphere been like this week in practice leading up to the homecoming game?
The atmosphere has been great, you know, not only in practice, but school. You know, you can just feel the vibe that it's homecoming. You know, everybody's amped, everybody's ready for this week. And, you know, seeing it in practice yesterday, everyone's excited, you know, treating this as like, this is the only 2016 homecoming. You know, you only get one chance to have this game.
And anything else you want to say to the Wilton Warriors?
Roll Tribe.
Roll Tide, baby, roll Tide.
Thank you, Ryan and Colin.
And let's see how the weather impacts our homecoming weekend. So here is Jackson Dill and Wilton's local forecast for the next few days.
All right, thanks, Maddie. Well, the rest of this afternoon, it's going to be pretty hot, near record high temperatures. We'll see highs approaching the 80 degree mark. So this afternoon, plenty of sunshine. Have light clothing for this afternoon if you have any sports or activities, because it will be hot and mild, record-breaking heat as well. So enjoy the heat while it lasts, because this afternoon will be 80 degrees, but once we get to the weekend, it'll be over 20 degrees cooler than today, with temperatures only in the 50s continuing into the rest of this week and into the middle of next week. Following today, we will be experiencing a pattern change. So on Thursday and Friday, we could look at the chance for showers, especially in the afternoon. Thursday is looking more like a cloudy day, but on Friday, I think we'll see the sunshine to end the week. And on Saturday, it's looking pretty nice with lots of sunshine, but will be chilly. And here's your 7-day forecast on Wednesday this afternoon. It's looking pretty nice, sunshine. Then Thursday and Friday, cooler with showers possible. And then this weekend, to the beginning of next week, plenty of sunshine, but it will be chilly, so have the warmer clothing.
Thanks, Jackson. That's it for this time. Thanks for watching. I'm Maddie.
And I'm Johnny. Enjoy the rest of Spirit Week.